can do. Oh, a mandolin instrumental. This was actually written by a couple guys who went on to be fairly famous, a guy named Tony Trischka and Peter Werbeck, when they were going to college down in Ithaca. And they played in a band while they were in school called Country Cooking. And this was an instrumental that they wrote called Armadillo Breakdown.